got my setup up and running. It's on battery bank. Let's see if we can get this foam out here. Alright. 3 Zoom. 100 amp hour batteries. Lithium iron phosphate. Alright, we got circuit breakers. Victron smart shunt. And don't mind this little wire that I haven't cleaned up yet, but just power for the shunt. Power to my inverter. Inverter, and that is an automatic transfer switch. These two WFCO. Switch that out for a lithium inverter as well, or lithium converter charger. We'll see how it goes.